By now, we have seen countless images of the aftermath of the marathon terror attack. But one picture of a Vermont woman trying to find her marathon running friend in all the chaos after the explosions, that picture really stands out. Continuing our team coverage tonight, News Channel 5's Lauren Victory is live in the newsroom and has the story behind the photo. Lauren.
Steph, Justine Frankel says she doesn't mind that millions are seeing her photo today and yesterday. She hopes it helps people understand what the scene at the marathon bombings was really like.
I think that was the look of real desperation.
By the time this photo was snapped, Justine Frankel had been waiting almost 3 hours to see if her close friend was okay.
We had no idea where she was.
What she did know was that her friend, marathon runner April Farnham, was very close to the end of the race when the bombs went off.
Worry, concern, stress, disbelief.
Authorities held Farnham up with the rest of the racers. As worried as her friends were about her, Farnham was just as worried about them. She expected Franco and Bobby Brimblecombe to be near the finish line waiting for her to cross.
Instantly, your heart just sinks, and I knew that they were going to be there. I knew that that's where they expected to meet me, was there.
All of those feelings intensified as spectators and runners were shuffled further and further apart.
It's a long couple of hours walking, walking, walking.
Hoping to catch her friend's eye, Franco solemnly held up the poster she'd just been waving excitedly during the run.
It was just a way to let her know if she could see us that we're there and we're looking for her.
At last, the Vermonters found each other.
I didn't realize how, like, stressed I had been, you know, up until that point in time when we got reunited.
After a day that started off with carefree smiles, had finally ended with tears.
She didn't let me go.
April's not like a big hugger necessarily, but I just ran up to her and I grabbed her and I just started sobbing.
Now Farnham, the runner, has accepted a bid to run in next year's Boston Marathon. She hopes her sidekicks, as she called them, will come along next year. Live in the newsroom, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.